opening a C8 convertible top with the key fob. So this is how we do it. This is how you do it. So here's the key fob. You have open, close, trunk, frunk, alarm, and a top button, the convertible top button. So here's how you do it. Click open and click the, hold down the top button. There you have it, done. Now you're thinking, can I do the same to close it? The answer is no. For some crazy reason, you cannot do that. Well, there you have it. Thanks for watching.